Yeah. back from the hunt? What do you mean? Ah, yes, of course, of course. That came from the materials I asked you for. Aren't you helpful? I didn't think I'd find myself asking hunters for materials again at my age, I must say. Years ago, of course, Minato was full of fine hunters. We had all the materials we could possibly want for. But the hunters dwindled bit by bit, and the materials soon became scarce. And that's how we lost most of our artisans. It's all passed down from generation to generation here, you see? The knowledge. So if the parents go, that's it. But what could we do? Those of us left in the guild were more than a bit fretful. I don't mind telling you. But then, young Yataro came. He's our promise for the future. Now, you've landed in our laps. Maybe the spirits have taken pity on us. Anyway, you've been a great help, Hunter. Just remember to keep this under your hat.
Southern Ocean is as rough. You want to know what's still to do? Here's the list. All right. I think we're about. Let's catch up again soon.